I've thought a lot about the choice for 1980. I followed Governor Reagan in office. I know what he has done, what he has not done. I've seen a lot of President Carter. I ran against him 4 years ago and again this year. And when I compare the two individuals, I have no doubt that President Carter can mobilize the support, can work with the Congress, and can provide the active spirit and leadership that this country needs. That's why I believe that President Carter is the best choice.